Another 2-2. And that one's hit toward right field. Reddick going back near the wall. And he leaps up. He catches it. Holds on. Crashes into the wall. And he's going to stay down. So that's how the ball game ends, but it ends with some concern for the Athletics. Reddick is still down at the base of the wall in right field. He crashed into it hard.
Played it well.
So we'll hold our breath. Let's hope Josh Reddick is okay, as he is still down in right field.